The purpose of this project is to examine the intersection of volume by integration and pottery. Critical to this intersection is the circle. Pottery uses the circular wheel to create its work. The rotations in calculus create circular discs. Being able to visualize three dimensions in math is difficult, as mathematics typically operates in a two-dimensional world. The evolution of the pot on the wheel as it transforms from a lump of clay to a cylinder to a representation of our rotated shape will help illustrate the essence of three dimensions.
Bugby, you want to hold your thing up? Good answer. That's what we're making. David Bugby's very lucky because he has a calc student working with him. Brother and sister working together. Sister doing the math. Brother doing the art.
What should I do with this?
Oh, it got too soft.
So, what was the graph that you were, what graph did you use?
100x³ from 0 to 0.
Cool, and so this is what we got here. Thatcher, what'd you have to do to make that? How'd you do that? In our class, we're doing stuff with we're using circles. How is the circle used here? How are circles being used for this?